What's up? Hey, is this thing clear? Hey, is this clear? This clear, this good. Well, I gotta make sure. This thing be acting weird. This worse than what I'm used to. Hey, you hear me? You hear me or don't need to turn it up? Hey, you hear me or do I need to turn it up some more? It's good, all right. Cool. All right, so getting ready to play Sea of Stars demo. See what this is. Hopefully the audio of mine. Smooth. I didn't authorize them ads to be played. How to play. Is the game too loud, or do I need to turn it down? Now, let's see what this demo about. There's perfect audio. Okay, so I'll just leave it as is. Oh, so we get a choice. So we get the Blade Dancer born in Summer Solstice, walks the path of the Guardian Golden, the Guardian God Solar. And we got a Spear Wielder. Let's go with the Valerie fit. Oh, let me try out the sun guy. Drop the sun guy. Yeah, this can be changed later and it does not affect the story. Okay, bet. Go with the sun guy. Hey, this music is kind of dope. It's called Sea of Stars. It's a demo on the Nintendo eShop. Yeah, what a ride. The Elderness wasn't kidding. So I don't want to get caught in the microphone. Oh, equip, okay. Basic armor. Squire. Oh, ain't got no bands. Exit was inactive. Too bad we don't have a name to give it. So where the hell do we go? Movement, climbing, hoisting. Pressing A. Hey, forgive me for the damn. Oh, there we go. Forgive me for the commercials. I didn't expect the commercials to be. Found 90 gold. I do apologize for the commercials. That was a tightrope. Got that more green. Oh, it's an RPG. It's like Super Mario RPG. It's a long story. So, on TikTok, for whatever reason, I found out what it was. It was like some old videos from like 2021 that they claimed was like violating copyrights or something like that. And a bunch of them got hit with strikes all at once. And because of that, that's what got my account banned. But it looks like I can get it back. It's gonna take a while. So I'm kind of like just being patient. It looked like it's just gonna take the right person to see that it was like, you know, because the video's been up since 2021, and I never had an issue with them. So, you know, and this happened like 3 days before I was supposed to come off live suspension. So I don't, you know, it's just a weird situation. Like I said, it looked like it's gonna take some effort, but at the very least it looked like I can get my account back. It's just gonna take, like, I just gotta keep emailing them. Like, they've been responding recently, but it's really gonna take some effort. That's why I've been asking people to like email that legal at tiktok.com and let people know that they want it back, because I've seen other people get their accounts back. Like, this was easily like, you know, in the port town of Brisk, a pirate crew promises to get them to Wrath Island in time for the eclipse on the one condition. But yeah, they like the videos were never an issue prior. It was just like on that day, for whatever reason, all those videos that I had up since 2021 that never was an issue got hit with copyright strikes all at once, and that caused my account to get banned. So it was like three different copyright strikes all within like 5 minutes with each other. I went to sleep at 7 p.m. I woke up at 12 o'clock in the morning and the account was already gone. So I'm getting through to people. It's just that it's really going to take some effort to really get that account back. So the content itself isn't gone, but I'm sending requests to kind of get the videos that they claim was in violation. I'm kind of requesting those to get removed and for the account to come back, but we'll see. But they are talking to me. It was just really like a messed up. Everybody on Wrestle Battle. And they got an ad coming up in like 4 minutes. I really don't be wanting these damn ads. Hey guys, you got too strong. Plus arm wrestling and rep up. How cool is that? Fine, but go easy on the poor fella. You got it, Valerie. I'll be your challenger. Low key, I think they need to get their shit together and see what they do. Yeah, I mean, it is what it is. I mean, I was doing good on that platform. Like I said, like, in time, I think I'm going to get it back. I don't know what effort it's going to take. I just think it's crazy the way I got banned. Like, I can understand if I violated the copyrights, like, nonstop, you know. But you can look at my history. I never had no infringements or no infractions or violated any guidelines or anything like that. This was an honest mistake. And one that's honestly their fault. Because if the videos were such an issue, how come you didn't say nothing 2 years ago? Why wait until now and then, like, you know, I didn't give me a warning or a notification next time to let me know, hey, these videos are in violation. You might want to take them down before the account gets terminated. My friend got 11K followers, got banned because another creator told their fans to go spam and report them. Yeah. I think in his case, he'll have an easier chance to get his account back than me. You know, like, I got to go through a process of trying to get them to understand that, you know, those videos been up. And they weren't a problem when they first got on there, and I didn't get any notification that it was an issue after the fact. You know. So it's like I gotta do some convincing them and hoping that they rationalize and think, like, okay, he doesn't have any violations prior to this. He didn't intend, the video's been up. You know what I mean? Like, I'm hoping some reasonable people come together and say, okay, he can get the account back as long as the videos that are in violation get removed, which I have no problem with. The video has been up since for like 2 years. Like, get rid of them. Just give me my account back. Like, it was an honest mistake. Like, you know, honest mistake on both people parts. On the company part for not saying anything for 2 years, you know, I guess I'll take the blame because I thought I was just uploading fan videos. But apparently not. But we'll see. Yeah, like I uploaded the videos that got hit were from September of 2021. Like, literally, September of 2021, and ain't no telling what else. You know what I'm saying? That was just what I was able to see before. You know. Crazy how that happened. Like I said, if I was known to, like, just violate copyrights, then yeah, ban me. But at the same time, come on, like, 2-year-old videos? Really? Y'all could have just took them down off my page if it was causing that much of an issue. But it is what it is, bro. I guess it's just difficult. What's better on Blissey, both egg moves or safeguard? I would say typically the egg moves, because people need healing more. But if you with a team that can be aggressive well, then safeguard and helping hand can definitely come in handy. Redacted for spoilers, huh? Fine, how do we get in? Fear is what kept people away all this time. But you look like you can handle yourselves in battle, so it shouldn't be no problem. My crew won't fight, but they can get you inside. Kennethan? What type of name is Kennethan? A bit magic should do the trick. I should open the way to the wizard lab. My name is not Kennethan. Sit here, make preparations for our departure. Fetch the coin underneath the Accord, then meet me at the docks. Aye, aye, Captain. Yolande, Valtred, and Kennethan, Key Nathan, join the cargo. Storytelling. Max 100 HP and auto heal for up to 75% after combat. The port town of Brisk. Where the hell is we supposed to be going? Would they actually swim? That's fine. Okay, but where the fuck are we supposed to go? Got a seashell. Seashells by the seashore. Oh, wait, can I get that? Oh no, I can't get that. What's up, Sujet? Well, where the hell are we supposed to be going? I'm genuinely confused. Let's go back to this port. I will stay here and make preparations for our departure. Okay, where the hell are we supposed to be going? Been live streaming on TikTok. Nice try with the arm wrestling challenges. Don't sweat it. really don't know. What the hell am I supposed to be doing? I don't know if I'm supposed to go to sleep somewhere or what the hell. Look for new equipment? Not really. Power belt. Oh, he had a cauldron lid. He had a pot lid. Egg, potato grains. Halibut fillet. Halibut fillet. I'm kind of going a little crazy because I really don't know where to go. I feel like I'm just running around like a chicken with his head cut off. But I'm pirate garb. Who needs it the most? 18, 14. 18, 14, 19. I'll put that on here. I got jump scared. Well, we left. Wish there was like a this map looked dope. I'm trying to figure out confused as to how the hell this is supposed to work. Oh wow. Oh, we got a fish. A man of war. Bro, I still don't know where to go. I know he said he wanted us to go get something, but I don't know what the hell he wanted us to do. There we go. Blew a hole inside of it. Should have heard that major round. Well, I will prove to be a valuable companion. Have it your way. Come in, Veltran. Okay. What the hell was supposed to switch him up? Thank you. based on those scriptures, you should be able to mix the light from different crystals to build a new path. Thank you.
I
us to how to turn those on. I don't know how to gauge this. Two lights. got two of them. We got a detonator right there. That's what they can resist. I thought that was one. Oh, he's a detonator. Light number three. Wait a minute, did we not get the crystal that we needed? Since the third path didn't open up yet, we're probably gonna take one of them all. Lost my watch in the lake and a fish swallowed it. Would you mind catching it for me? Sadly, I'm gonna do great. graveyard shift tomorrow. Damn. How the hell am I supposed to catch this thing? Cast, steer, and then kick in the water. Which is water, which is hook, steer, press and hold to reel. Careful not to reel outside the zone, otherwise it'll break. With a fish and it'll catch. Gives a little something for your trouble. Oh, it's the third one. So we almost, I think we're almost at the end of the demo. I don't know when this game full release is. Careful, we don't know what to expect here. I found something. What's that? Maybe it's the coin in there. Almost got all the emblems. Which are cool for some local. Uh-oh. What the fuck is that? A jellyfish bag? What the fuck? Okay. Yeah. fuck is supposed to be Deoxys? It's fucking Deoxys. So much. Knock him out again. Oh, that's doing this. Okay. This physical attack. I'm about what's next? And this is the one that got the... Damn. It's the physical damage. Oh, there you go. And big boy with a pot top. Oh, wow, that's it. Thank you for playing. We hope you enjoyed the short slice we put together and that gave you a proper taste of the full game. Feel free to play it as much as you like. And should you be up to the challenge, rumor has it that a certain relic can be purchased at the hidden market somewhere in Brisk. That was dope. I actually like this game. I might invest time into getting it. I don't know when the full version of it. Let me see. Sea of Stars. That's crazy. Sea of Stars. Oh, it's August 29th. Okay, so later on this month. Yeah, I think I might check this out. I think I might put this in a rotation. Because this actually feel like a dope game. Like, I ain't played a good RPG like this in a minute. So, definitely got my attention. I think it's a cool demo. I like the movesets. The weakness thing took a bit to get used to. But once you get used to it, this is dope. Mic audio was low. My bad. Is it low or is that fine? I just think we're tripping sometimes. No, it's fine though. Like, it's a cool game. I liked it. I really can't wait to see what the full game is though. So with that being said, thanks for joining me. See you guys later.